Now on Sky One, drivers, start your engines. I've always wanted to say that. It's been described as the World Cup of the motorsport. The A1 Grand Prix is here. Live coverage right the way through the afternoon.